to the top of the club.
Before I forget to just mention, my goals are something that I'm trying to make achievements. I'm tired of dying out, life ain't nothing but pain. What's going on, y'all? It's your only host, BZ995WCE Radio. Up next, man, I gotta say, RIP, rest in paradise. So I got Juice Boy with Devil's Work. Yeah, man. The last time, he still is a member, as far as I'm concerned. Formerly, visually, member of Cutthroat Mode, you know what I'm saying? But, you know, I did my research, and also in the comic section, you know, sadly, he got his life stolen, you know. But, like I said, say, man, Juice Boy was a problem, bro, by himself. Like, every group got a key of each thing. They got an R&B singer, they got a melody singer, they got an artist, and then they just got that young buck, they got that them bars in general that will snap on anything. And I think that was Juice Boy. So let's go ahead, let's get to it, man. Juice Boy, Devil's Work. Let's go.
Yeah. I get this money, man. Do you at all times, you feel me? They gon' speak on you regardless.
And then drop.
But you know. Still fucking.
I woke up this morning, fuck the world, I don't give a fuck. Sipping in my liver fucked, I can't seem to give it up. I can't seem to understand why suckers wanna kill me for. Throw this money in the air, fuck around, get rid of ya. I got bread to spread for the dead, nigga, try me. No Louboutin sneaks, but I got bloody shoes on my feet. Still, I keep going, they can't touch the levels I reach. Shitting on my opponents, and this ain't even my peak. I speak truth every time I hit the booth. I'm juice, wet your bitch cooch, I can cut her loose. And the truth is, I'm just too lit for these fools. Give them smoke like the lit cigarette that I pull under pressure, play cool. I'm a threat to these dudes. Chess moves, get the rent paid when the rent due. Get a check, then I reinvest shit I'm into. You could have done the same, but your bag spent through. You a dummy, get your money, but be smart with it. Take some advice from the wise, don't be hard headed. Get the work, run it back, don't run off with it. Never take the first offer that they offering. Cause if you wasn't worth the day, wouldn't offer shit. Know your worth, now you back up in them offices. Renegotiating what the offer is. And now you touching paper like an office clip. Bitch, I be at the table where the bosses sit. Making boss moves, you just the boss's bitch. Pistol on my hip cause they hate when I floss my shit. But I'm a ball till I fall till we all get rich. Out the gutter with this shit, I come from nothing for real. Ain't had a plate, I had to wait like where the fuck is my meal. I was starving, broken hearted, but I could shed no tear. Attitude on cutthroat, don't give a fuck how they feel. Got up on my ass and hustle hard. My hustle raw, got it straight on my mom's garage. A couple large that I'm counting in a foreign car. It got the stars like a spaceship trip to Mars. I took it far, oh God, now I'm pulling strings like a guitar. Play safe when you play with me, or don't play at all. Don't complain when you win the game. Just play your cards, numb the pain like it ain't no thing. Play not to lie like it ain't shit to you, cause it really isn't. I saw my vision, made a plan, now I'm on a mission. I'm quarterback and flea flicking, and I'm pee flipping. I send a blitz for that sack if a pee missing. Listen, we ain't the same, I'ma draw the line. My crime's organized, y'all go against me, leave y'all mortified. Oh, y'all don't like me, bitch, form a line. Ain't nothing new, this my life, these are more than rhymes.
Juice up, losing you, man. They had to be messed up when they lost you. Had to be messed up. I know if you was Mara, I would have been. Beast, man, that was Juice Boy with Devil's Work. I tell you what. This is how you know when artists are trying to like push themselves to do best. The last song I reacted to a Juice Boy was The Monster, right? And then he hit him with with the Devil's Work. I bet Cutthroat Mode and it was so messed up when they lost him, because it's like, let me know if it's another person in Cutthroat Mode. I really haven't heard. another person in Cutthroat Mode that rap like Juice Boy. Ah. They lost. I told y'all, like I said before, man, you lose an element, but you still keep the name alive. You feel me? You have to. That's testing. That's showing of your friendship, showing of your loyalty, showing that, you know, he was here and he's still here. You know what I mean? And to be honest with you, man, Juice Boy, I like his devil's work more than I like Jordan Lucas a little bit, to keep it real. Not even a little bit, a whole lot, to be real with you. It ain't even being biased. You know what I'm saying? It's just being honest. Like, I feel that his devil's work was, like, more hungry than Jordan Lucas. You know what I'm saying? That's my input. That's my take from it, for real. Like, that's just me. You know, you ain't got to agree to it, you know, but that's how the way I feel, for real. You know, I mean, I think Jordan Lucas is a good artist, but Juice Boy was still hungry. You know what I mean? He was still hungry. So I respect the hungry artist over the overfed artist already. You get what I mean? And on that note, you already know how this go. It's your only host, BZ995, Juice Boy with Devil's Work on WC Radio. Peace.
Before I forget to just mention, my goals are something that I'm trying to make achievements. I'm tired of dying out, life ain't nothing but pain. Every time I look at different nurse, I think of my name. My shit is BC, ain't nobody else like this. Come on, stop trying to check, you can't like this. I'm so